burn ourselves trying to make that bread. Until we toast, then we hit the club exchanging toast. Cheers to the rock, cause they boss is flouse. And everybody just try to show them what they got. So show me what you got, little mama.
How about I just show you what I'm not? I'm not about the currency, but I stay currency.
My art is for the people and it's for uplifting we. Besides, who really needs a diamond when you got Ruby?
My name is Ruby Veridiano Ching. I'm a spoken word artist and member of Spoken Word Crew Illiteracy. I am based in Oakland, California, by way of Sacramento, and I've been performing poetry for about 5.5 years. I first got involved with spoken word in 2001. It was my first year of college, and I met Adriel Lewis, who's actually one of the members of Illiteracy, and we both co-founded the group together. And before I met Adriel, I had no idea that poetry could even leave the page. You know, I thought it was something that was strictly, you know, just something that you read out of a book. And then I saw that it could be performed, and I saw that it had a place on stage, and I quickly became passionate about it.
But cats still insist on rocking jewels from their teeth through their lobes. That's why our words rust and we don't hear hope. Record labels pushing tracks like it's premium grade dope. Might make the party crack, but it still ain't dope.
When I write, one of the things that really like deeply inspire me is just really just watching other people. Definitely the three guys in my crew are some of my main inspirations. I think I'm very lucky that to be around so many friends who I'm a fan of. And I think, you know, art is definitely a collective process. And I, you know, it's something that's, at, you know, pure energy and pure vibration. It just spreads from one person to the other. And I'm definitely not able to write anything unless I'm also being inspired by other things around me. So definitely keeping my ears and eyes and, you know, open for other art forms is what inspires me to write.
Have we forgotten how to love? Have our hearts gone broke? Emotional bankruptcy, no reciprocity. Won't you show me a man who can love? Show me the possibility.
Being on stage is one of the most beautiful experiences, especially when it's a big show and the energy is just like electrifying. And because the show, like, you know, when I do shows, it's not just about me, it's about the whole room, it's about the people that's in there, because if the energy is not coming back to me, then I can't give that energy back. So definitely, especially when the crowd is feeling it and everybody's excited, I can feel that excitement. It's just like an exciting adrenaline rush. And I feel at home there.
Cause we was born and bred, hustling to make that bread. But what we gotta do is come together, fam, and break this bread. Support each other through the hustle, cause life's a hard game. White collar, blue collar, pop your collar, we all just the same.